Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Now this isn't really going to be a full in-depth guide on how to do the Diamond Casino Heist, but you know, if you follow this, you should be all good. It works, obviously, as you'll see here. This is proper unedited gameplay, so of us getting the Elite Challenge doing it this way. So yeah, before we start, I just want to say that the crew that you want to choose for this will be, you want to choose Carl Abelagi as the weapon, the cheapest one, because the weapons do not matter. You want to choose Kareem Dens as the driver, again cheapest, because it doesn't matter. And finally you want to choose Paige as the hacker, because that's the all the time you'll need in the vault. She gets you all the time you need and you'll be good. And you unlock her by buying a terabyte. Now, the prep missions that you're going to want to do are, you're going to want to do all of the prep missions that have the star next to them, obviously. But for the vehicles, I would recommend you get the Sentinel Classics. They're the best that Kareem offers, and, you know, they're just the best and the fastest, in my opinion. Now, the entry disguise is Group 6. You're going to want to choose Group 6 as the entry. Now, you're going to have to do two missions for this. So, when you've done part 1, just go on to the fiend and select it again and you'll get the part 2 mission. Now, on to the optional stuff. There's like hardly any here, there's only two. You need the security pass level 2, because otherwise you ain't getting through those doors quick, and then you need the entry disguise, exit disguise as Noose. So yeah, that's about it really. Oh yeah, and the drive over to the casino that I just showed you there, that does not matter whatsoever. So the timer doesn't start until you hit that black screen that you just saw. So yeah, that's about it guys. Like I say, it's not a full in-depth guide, but hey, it works and it's really simple to do. So you know, you just practice it, you'll get, you know, good with it, you'll get familiar with it. So, you know, do what you will with it. I'm uploading it, so, you know, hopefully you guys all enjoy. Hopefully this works for you. It should do. Like I say, it works for us. And, yeah, I'll see you in the next one, guys. See ya. Fuck you, Lester. We're going down the stairs. Go.
Not allowed to run yet.
I know. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. It's not much quicker, but it's a little bit quicker. Okay, stop before you get up to the fiend, so you can't have to stop. Alright, do it as soon as you go. Nice. Okay, that works, so just follow my lead. I'll tell you which ones to go for and stuff. Two car systems, what's swipe at the same time? Ah, they're gone. Swipe at the same time. Well, what's the fucking point? it's the same two guys, man. They've been in like 500 times. Why am I bugging? Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing. You know? I'll get it off them for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There. which one's open? The one on the left's open, so I'll come to the left. None of them are open. Alright.
Got a hacking, Luke.
Hacking, man. I'm pretty sure none of
them. I'm not gonna dare hack because I might fuck it up.
Okay.
I'm bad at hacking. Okay, I haven't done it in so long, it's left my brain.
Okay. That's here open. Well, I've never seen this layout before, I must admit. But we don't get B here, but we do get B where it's open later. So you won't have to wait for me later.
No.
So yeah, it doesn't matter, let's say. Okay. Okay, and then come up to a seat. Okay, that's C open. So you can either go for C or B, it doesn't matter.
Let me in. Go for B.
Okay, I can get D in the open for you. So you get B, then C, and then D, then E, and then just leave after you've got an E. Okay. Okay, that's D in the open. So yeah, once you've got on these three, just leave. And put and place yourself on one of the button things. So as soon as I get there, we can go. F should be already open. So, shouldn't lose any time. Let's see, that one. And... That one. Okay. Well, F should be open. I pray to God that it is open. Yeah, it is nice. Okay. Alright. Yeah. So you get your last artwork and then get the fuck out of here. Must admit, we're quite slow this time. Even if we were going for Padres, we wouldn't get loads. Yeah, about 40 seconds at the moment. Damn. Alright, let's go get the fuck out. 40
seconds. I'm stuck in a thing.
That seems about right. Alright, I'll go for left when you go for left. 30 seconds. We're still under the radar. Do it as soon as you get onto your thing. Just do it immediately. That's it. Okay, nice. We claimed them out. People, that is the mother load. Alright, so I'm not sure here if we took up the stairs or not to go up the stairs. Let's go upstairs again.
Can do.
Yeah, we'll go upstairs again.
Aye.
And then, we can take out the guy, wherever he is. And then hope that door's open. Because if it is, that's very nice. Listen. Door. How do you look? We have snuckled double strength, legs, tib, and his
cat. Should we have to run straight in? Oh no.
No, we have to swipe it. Just be careful up here, obviously. Just wait up here. Yeah, just wait here. Wait here.
I am waiting here.
Hang on. Is that door open? No, it's not. No. Right, this way. Sorry to just be jumping in here, but honestly thought there for a second that we had failed. Not sure if it was because I took out the guy too close to the elevator or what, I don't know, but we were fine. So yeah, like I say, it really confused me, but it seems to be fine. So, you know, happy days! Now I will just quickly state, the layout here will sometimes change, so the door that's on our left right now will sometimes be unlocked, and if that's the case, what you're going to want to do is you're just going to want to make sure that you take out the guy when he's looking at the door, that he was staring for the door earlier, you just take him out there, and obviously when you go back you just swipe your keycard through and you don't need to worry about going through the other door because it's locked. Like I say, it's just random whether you get that door to be unlocked or not, there's no way of knowing, but yeah, just want to give you that heads up, just don't be worried that it's the case, just take out the guy when he's looking for the door and you'll all be good. Alright, so you go for the guy in the back, yeah? Just watch out for the guy that's moving around in here. Obviously. Now, these two guys in this room have given me quite a lot of trouble in the past. Or recently, anyway. It seems to be really weird. The guy that you can see walking around right now, he seems to be... If you take him out in certain positions... It seems to be that you alert the guards for some reason, and I'm not quite sure why, because it never did it before, but it started doing it recently, so I would just say take him out where I took him out. Obviously the guy that your friend goes to in the back, obviously he's fine, you don't need to worry about him, But I will just say for that guy, wait until he was where I took him out and then take him out, because he stands still there, and yeah, it's a perfect chance to take him down. So just take him down there and you should all be good. Did it stop the timer? No, it didn't. Okay, good. We're up to 10 minutes at the moment, if the time is correct. So we've got another 5 minutes to do this in. Right, we've done the hard part. Not that that is the last part, really, where you will fuck up. It's those two guys in the room. Alright, let go. Let's do it. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, first person, so you move a little bit quicker. Right, let's go this way. This way. Watch out for that guy. Just go around the wall. Okay. Alright, nice. Okay, 10 minutes, 46 seconds. Alright, we're looking good, lads. We're looking good. And that's if the cutscene does start. It doesn't start at the black screen. If it does, then we're up probably at about 9 minutes right now. Right, we've got 4 minutes if the cutscene does start straight away and the timer starts. Oh fuck, we're not gonna make it if it's that. I'm pretty sure the cutscene does start when you go in that black screen. But we'll see. Just follow my lead. We got this. I mean, you know the route pretty much anyway, but...
No, I've kind of forgotten some following you.
Crouch, walk. In first person, so you go a little bit faster. Make sure you don't run.
Driving.
Yeah. Obviously, when we get out of the vehicle here to get to the helicopter, I'll get out first, and then once I'm on top of the car, then you can go. Right, we'll go for the white one. White one. Okay. Go. Okay. Don't care if we lose a little bit of money here. I'm just going. Okay. I'll let you know when you can get out.
I know when to get out, Luke.
Okay, let's go. First person makes this a little bit quicker, I'm pretty sure. So... yeah, it does, just a little bit. Up here. You don't see me, sirs, I'm not here.
Look, I think they see me.
Maybe. Obviously you know about the thing up here, you come up to this little thing and you jump. Okay, nice. Let's go. Nice. Okay.
Start it up, Luke. Start up the rotors.
That's what I'm doing. Let's go. It's gonna be tight.
We got shot a little bit, but it's fine.
It's fine. If we get 15 minutes, it won't matter too much. I've been paid 10,000 for being an associate. Yeah. Well, I can safely assure you that if the cutscene does start, or the timer does start when we leave the arcade, we will not get 15 minutes. But if it doesn't start until you get into the thing, then we will get under 15 minutes easily.
So what's the time right now?
14 and a half minutes. Ah. 40 minutes, 28,
29,
30, 1,
2. I guess we'll know in a bit, won't we?
Yeah, we will.
We've also got the, by the way, we've got the far away drop.
Well, we ain't getting 15 minutes if this is the case. And if this is the case, then I know that the only way to get under 15 minutes is to not get the bonus money. Which sucks heavily, but that's just the way it is if you want to get the 100 grand. Because the bonus money doesn't net you all that much all the time. Like, even when it's max, it gets you 90 grand. And that's, you know, max, so that's 45 each. God, I hope it is a case of the cutscene doesn't start until... that's it, we lost the cops. I'm pretty sure, I hope to God the cutscene does start. It makes sense that it would start, wouldn't it? Because some people would have the arcade up here. So it would be unfair for them, wouldn't it? So maybe. It's gotta start. Oh, it's gotta start.
Time that now?
Time right now, just under 16 minutes. We'll get there at 16 minutes pretty much exact. Yeah, we got there at, pretty much 15:59.
So, 16 minutes for how long did we take to get to the arcade? Sorry, to the casino, I've been doing a U.
Minute and 45, so 14 minutes and 15 seconds we would have gotten, if that is the case, roughly.
Let's have a look. Still taking 2 million at the end of it.
Oh yeah, it's not bad. Come on, let's see.
Yes!
Fucking nicely done. Oh, fuck, it's so it can be done, you just gotta be fucking quick about it. Oh,
100 bells.
That feels good. Oh, fucking hell. Nice. Well done.
That's better than getting the fucking drills, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, it is much better than getting the drills. Oh, at least it can be done. And that was a 21-second timer there. So that leaves a tiny little bit of room for error. Which is nice.
We had loads of fucking free time, like Jesus.
21 isn't that long, but it isn't short either, so that's good.
I mean, in terms of, like, if you think speedrunning and shit, where, you know, people go by the fucking millisecond, 21 seconds, that's a lot of time.
Oh, yeah, I know it is. So, yeah, a minute and 45. So, it must not have been a minute and 45. I mean, I'm going to save that as a fucking clip anyway. I mean, holy shit. Man. Feels good, man. It really does.